Stop dating men who are in relationships or married. I just published a video today about a woman that wanted to get that wanted to get this guy that's married into a physical relationship with her, and it's like, what are you doing? You got to stop this. You're going after unavailable men. Actually, there's a bunch of women recently that have been in our community that are looking at guys who are married. Sometimes they're married, sometimes they're in relationships, and they're trying to get this guy that's unavailable, and it's absolutely ridiculous. And so stop dating guys that are in relationships and that are married. Stop allowing this to happen. Stop falling victim and prey to it. Stop facilitating this process. I talked about this study that was done a while ago where they found that over 50% of all relationships start with one partner or the other or both cheating on somebody. And so those relationships are the worst kind, and there's a lot of problems that go with them. And my suggestion is that you leave men who are in relationships and or married alone. Find guys that are single. Stop dating men that are in relationships.